This video will show you how to produce nice looking NMR spectra like these. To open a spectrum in MestReNova, drag and drop the DX file from your file explorer into MestReNova. Enter the zoom tool by pressing Z. Click and drag to select a region to zoom in on. Use the scroll wheel or touchpad to adjust the height of the signals. Pressing Z twice or thrice enters you into the vertical or region zoom tools. Avoid using these. If you can no longer see your spectrum, press H and F to zoom all the way out. Press Escape to exit whatever tool is selected. The first step in processing our spectrum is to adjust the baseline and phasing. The baseline should be relatively flat, and the phasing should be adjusted such that the baseline is the same level on either side of a signal. Press B to enter the baseline tool. The default settings will usually work. Press OK. Press Shift P to enter the phase correction tool. Click and drag the mouse up and down to adjust the phasing. Phase first with the left mouse button, and then with the right. Make sure the baseline looks even on either side of a signal. Press K to enter the peak picking tool. Click and drag to form a box around all the peaks in each signal. If the bottom of your box doesn't touch the peaks, they won't be labeled. Press I to enter the integrate function. Click and drag horizontally to select which regions to integrate. Right-click on the integral label and select Edit Integral. Under the Normalized field, you can enter the number of protons you believe this signal represents. Pressing Enter will automatically recalculate the other integrals relative to that one. You can see here these integral values aren't exact, and that's likely due to where we drew the integration bounds. There are automatic functions for both peak picking and integration. You can try using these, but they'll often pick and label more than you want. The auto multiplet analysis does both peak picking and integration at once, and it also tries to label what kind of multiplet each signal is. Only use this function if you're confident in your multiplet assignments. At this point, we can make the spectrum look a little nicer. Right-click anywhere on the spectrum and select Properties. I like to remove the grid and frame, change the color of the spectrum to black, and change the lined width to 4. Remove the vertical scale, change the label on the horizontal scale, increase the axis label font size, and change the font size on both the peak labels and the integral labels. Hitting apply shows our changes. I can save these properties or set them as the default. Now any spectrum I load in MestReNova will look like this. You can also press E to enter the expansion tool. This opens up a zoom cursor, which allows you to select a region of the spectrum to show in an inset. This smaller spectrum can be adjusted individually. The pan tool can be accessed by pressing P. This can be used if labels are overlapping the spectrum. I want to label the signals on my spectrum to match the assignments of this structure. Here I've labeled the isolated methyl group as signal A. On the spectrum, it's clear that the singlet corresponds to signal A. I'll use the text tool by pressing T to add a label. Signal B is next to an oxygen, so it is shifted downfield. That makes this signal C. To export this spectrum to a word processor, press Ctrl-A or Command-A to select everything on screen. Then press Ctrl-C or Command-C to copy. Spectra should paste easily into Google Docs or Microsoft Word. MestReNova can also process IR spectra. Typically, the only processing you'll need to do for IR is peak picking. The automatic function should work all right. Here you can also adjust the spectrum properties to make it more legible. I like to remove the grid lines, make the peak labels bigger, and change the peak label position to the bottom. If you'd like to compare two spectra, you can use the stack function. Hold Ctrl and select both spectra in the sidebar. Then enter the Stacked tab and select Stack Items. This page has its own set of properties. I like to remove the stacked scale. Using the scroll wheel here, adjust the intensity of both spectra. If you only want to adjust one spectrum, use the Adjust Stacked Items function under the Stacked tab. Click on which spectrum you'd like to adjust, and then hold your cursor in the Adjust Stacked Items box. Using the scroll wheel here will adjust just one of the stacked items. You can also click and drag horizontally to realign spectra. Thanks to the Pages sidebar, you can keep all your spectra for individual compounds or experiments in one file. Just make sure to save.